Among the most iconic of North America's butterflies is the monarch. But after analyzing 50 years of data, scientists have seen the rise in a debilitating parasite. The OE parasite invades the gut of the monarch caterpillar and hampers their ability to fly and reduces lifespan. The rate of infection was documented at less than 1% in 1968 to as much as 10% today. This parasite could endanger the mass migration of the monarchs, one of the most spectacular displays in the animal kingdom.